All right, hello guys. Welcome back to the stream. So we're gonna be playing more Pokemon today. Let me go ahead and start this up. All right. Hello. Let me go ahead and turn off the music. Hope everyone's doing good today. Ooh, game's kind of loud. I'm kind of hearing an echo in the game. Okay, maybe that's better. Alright, so last we left off, I think we were about to fight Master Mustard. So, gonna go ahead and do that. Also, my camera's lagging. Problems already. Okay. Dropping frames? Nope. Okay, that's much better. Okay, so. As we left off, we were gonna fight Master Mustard. And we shall do so today. Let me see if my Pokemon are ready, though. Should we fight with Urshifu? Maybe. Maybe we should. Give some candies. Where are the candies again? For some reason, I always mix up where the candies are. Yeah, we'll level up Urshifu a bit. Let's give him like 3. Oh, that's it? That's all it went up? Okay, give him more. Yeah. Also, sorry, my camera position's kind of weird. Let's try moving it this way. Maybe that'll be better. Oh, Emmanuel, thank you for the follow and welcome. And Chief Ramsey, sorry. Thank you for the follow and welcome, guys. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, let's at least get him to like level 80 or something. I think that's good for now. I just hope he's not, like, too ridiculously strong, you know? But let's put Dalco first, just in case. Yeah, let me save first before going in there. Hello, fellow Pokemon Shield player. Okay. Okay. The dude changed. Okay. Me and Fu. I need to tell you this. What do you need to tell me? Your first shiny Pokemon. Congrats. Congrats. You can imagine how hard it is to like farm for a shiny Pokemon. Like, I don't even bother. Luxray. Luxray. Okay. A Cramorant. Wow. That's cool. Easy. It again, why not? I just got hit by a random encounter, so I was lucky. Oh wow. Yeah, I've had that happen too. A random like shiny encounter. Like, I'm not purposely looking for shiny Pokemon and it just happens. Yeah, I get that. You weren't actually hunting. Yeah, that happens for some reason. Koma-o. That's a dragon type, right? You switch back to Taoko? Use Ice Beam. I think Koma-o is an ice type. I mean, ice type, dragon type. Why did I say that? Okay. An orange Cramorant. Wow. Corviknight. Okay. We're gonna go to Zuko for that one. Oh, this guy's got a mix of Pokemon. I was thinking they're all gonna be fighting type. Let's see. This is his fourth Pokemon. Or third. Excuse me. Yeah. Would have been nice if you died to that recoil. Lycanroc. I'm assuming by its name, it's a rock type? I've seen this Pokemon before, but like once, so I don't really know. Oh yeah, I was right. Urshifu. Well, if you're gonna use yours, I wanna use mine. I haven't seen him G-Max yet, so yeah. Have you ever seen a video of someone finding a shiny and it dies from recoil? No, I haven't. I can imagine how hilarious that is. Sad for the person, but watching the video of that happening, that must be funny. Okay, so we're gonna G-Max. And for those just tuning in, I did get the Fighting and Dark type. Urshifu, so... yeah. Oh man, he looks sick. I wonder which one Master Mustard has. He got the water one. Oh, does he get opposite of what you get? Oh no, it happened to you? Oh man. I was about to get the water type Urshifu, just because it's my favorite color, blue, white and blue, but I decided on the fighting and dark type because he's stronger, apparently. He looks freaking shiny when G-Max on Let's Go Eevee. Oh man, happened to you in Let's Go Eevee? Yikes. Sorry. Okay, well these aren't even effective, so... like, not very effective, so we're just gonna use this. Yikes. Okay. Well, it's fighting and water type, so... I'm gonna go with Queen. My Urshifu wasn't strong enough. It's okay. Okay. Psychic. Did it! Yay! The apprentice surpasses her master. Sure, I guess. Look at that hair, though. Whoa, where did you all come from? My Urshifu did his best. I don't think I'll lose. Whoa, he changed fast. Wow. Nice. Have I ever heard... Oh, that was the end? Oh, wow. Have I ever heard of a mobile app called Unlocked? No, I have not. I have not. The end. So that must have been the end for the story part, I guess, of this half of the expansion pass. Cool. Cool, cool. Restricted sparring. What's that mean? Tell me how it works. Restricted sparring is a training course that restricts the type of Pokemon you can use. Select type first and then battle using up to 3 Pokemon of that type. Typing like fire, grass, water, all that stuff? No duplicate Pokemon or items are allowed. If you can win 5 times in a row, you'll complete the training. You lose once, sparring will end there. Huh. You can restore your Pokemon between battles, but only twice in total, so use the opportunities very wisely. Not right now. I'll try some other time. Hey, Hop. Rare Pokemon, huh? Let's see it. Skrelp? What? What's Skrelp? Skrelp. Unlocked was a mobile streaming app that Bryce Papenbrook and David Vincent developed. Oh. shiny that died from recoil was on my Let's Go account. Your Urshifu when G-Max looks shiny. Oh, yeah, he does look shiny, but that's just his like color when he changes. He's not exactly shiny, but yeah. Skrelp. That Pokemon looks like a water type. I've never seen that in my life. Let's save. Oh, I'm healed. Okay, I was gonna go heal. Whoa, when did a Porygon get here? Yes. Wait, whoa. I'm not even pressing A. What? Why did it skip all that text for me? I didn't even get to read what that said. I didn't even press A. Okay. Yeah, my controller's been having issues again. And I just got this controller too. No. Send him to a box. Thanks, kid! I got a Porygon. You have anything to say to me? Oh, we could battle him again. Not right now. Yeah, which Pokemon can drink it? Oh shoot. Pokemon that have the potential to G-Max and can drink Max Soup. Venusaur, Charizard, Blastoise, Rhydon, Inteleon. Wait, really? My Inteleon can G-Max? I've never seen their G-Max forms though. Hold on a second. I need to see this. Oh, that! Okay, yeah, I've seen that before. But maybe we should give Dalco some soup then. Butterfree, Pikachu, Meowth, Machamp, Gengar, Lapras, Eevee, Snorlax, Garbodor. Oh, that's a lot of Pokemon. Wow. I don't know if I have enough ingredients, though. Three clusters of Max Mushrooms. Yeah, I don't know if I have any. You have a Max Raid battle. Particles for Dynamax will scatter around all over the place, which helps Max Mushrooms grow in forests and caves. So I have to have a max raid battle. Okay. So I would like to make my Inteleon G-Max. That'd be cool. So let's get into a battle then. Conkeldurr is so hard to catch. Oh. Is it? Really? It's Toxtricity. We'll switch to Gardevoir. And hope someone comes. Used 100 Pokeballs for a Conkeldurr? That just feels really unlucky. Feels like the catch rate for that Pokemon shouldn't be that hard. Come on. God, I hope someone joins. I just want to get mushrooms. I need the entry. Seems like no one wants to join. Let's try looking for a battle then. Whoa, Inteleon scared me. Oh, I'm not connected to the internet. Duh. I haven't battled a lot of Zeraoras, and when I do, it's so hard. It's a 5-star. I've only encountered a shiny Zeraora once. I hope this is another shiny Pokemon. Shiny Zeraora. Yeah. It's an electric type. So let's go in with... I can't use Haxorus because Earthquake's gonna kill everyone else. I'll just go in with Gardevoir. Yeah. I wonder if we've reached the 1 million, like defeat Zeraora 1 million times and get a shiny one, get a chance at a shiny one. Wonder if that's happened yet. I don't know if I'm qualified to even receive one. It's a 5-star, we should keep looking for people. You're just gonna start it? Oh my god, I don't know if we can do this. Well, it's not the shiny Zeraora, so... Wow, what a bad time to have a water Pokemon. Like, why? Why do our bots have water Pokemon? We have like 2 million? 2 million for the Zeraora battles? And we surpassed it then. This isn't good. Where can you see that stat, by the way? Like, how do you know we have 2 million? Is it on the official Pokemon website? Mm. Oh, she didn't Dynamax. Okay. Then I will. I don't know which move I should use. That doesn't really matter, but... Yes, it's on the Pokemon website? Oh. I wonder when I can get the... Or I don't know if I even qualify for it. For the shiny Zeraora? About to claim a shiny Zeraora. Pokemon Shield. Well, it says very soon, but it doesn't say exactly when. Players were invited to take part in a special raid against mythical Pokemon, blah 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 blah. And then if enough people won the fight, they would get a shiny Zeraora delivered to them in their home storage. Oh, okay. This target has been well and truly smashed. Yeah. Players should now start to see Zeraora sent out to them at the end of June. Oh. Okay, so end of June, if you battled and defeated Zeraora, you should see a shiny Zeraora in your Pokemon home storage. Cool. I've defeated it at least once, so I don't know if that qualifies me. We'll have to see. Wait, regardless of whether you took part in the special Max Raid battle, you must transfer a Pokemon between Sword and Shield to Pokemon Home. Monday, July 6th. Oh yeah, I already did that. Wow. I don't know how many times people have died. I think it's twice. Probably three times. The Zeraora Max Raid is still ongoing. Yep, yep. Yes, it is. Oh shoot, her Lucario died? I'm not paying attention. Sorry. Once you've transferred to or from Pokemon Home to the game, you'll be able to claim the shiny Zeraora between Monday, June 29, and July 6th. Wow, June 29th, it's coming up soon. Oh, that was the fourth time. Yikes. Max Raid is a good way to earn Armorite Ore. Yep, yep, yep. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought the Beniria was gonna come to me. So cute, though. Yeah, so... gotta pay attention to that. At the end of June, you battled Zeraora and defeated it. Look for a shiny Zeraora at the end of June. Okay, well, that was a flop. Let's reset. More of these. Well, let's go to another den. Oops. Whoa. That girl looks just like Marnie. Dressed just like her. It's funny. Another Toxtricity. Great. To get it, you need to transfer Pokemon to Pokemon Sword and Shield. Yep, already did that. head into the cave. See what's in the cave. Toodle. Would Max Mushroom show up in this cave? Or the other one? I hope that sound isn't picking up on your mic. Neighbors are doing construction, so I'm sorry if you hear loud drilling and banging noises. Let's see. Where's the other cave? Wait, did I pass it? Was it Courageous Cavern that the Max Mushrooms are at? I don't remember. Ooh, I see an item right there. Dragon scale. Let's teleport. Wait, was that a Zorua? Wow, how random. Level 60. Man, I don't want to kill you. I want to catch you. Do I have quick balls? I don't. Oh, I do! I'm gonna try to catch it in this. So cute, I want you. But I don't want to kill you. If I use a not very effective move. Okay, I'm gonna hope it doesn't kill you. I mean, that is a strong move, so... It's okay. I hope Zoro isn't, like, a rare spawn. Probably is. I ruined my chances. Okay, how about we get a weaker Pokemon from the storage. Let's put Urshifu away. Also, what level is this Porygon? 25? Where is... Nope. Could take Espy with us. We'll take S. Oh no, I didn't mean to put Dalco away. Okay. Okay, so next time we encounter some low level Pokemon, we won't kill them right away. Diglett. Oh, I see one. Loop Lagoon. I guess max mushrooms are like rare. You have to keep fighting. Oh, shoot. It. Oh no. Sorry, I dropped frames for a second. Okay. We're good now. Okay. Ah, shoot. Are these all old ones? Come on. Yeah, these are all old entries. Should we head out to the ocean? Oh! Staryu. Oh, that leads to the forest. Get off my bike. It's hard to control sometimes in the cave. And get Watts while we're at it, too. Oh, my game's lagging. I wonder where this last Diglett is. Wait. It's in this little cavern. There it is! Oh wait, no, that was the second to last one. Okay, hold on a second. Okay. For some reason, my settings keep changing. Catch you right now. Some other time. I wonder where the Wailord is. I see a Diglett right there. Oh, there's an item over there too. Wow, there's 13. Camera controls are very weird in this game. Okay. Was it raining last time we came here? Oh, this is the same toxicity. We'll have to fight it, I guess. I can't catch a Rotom. Aww. Rotoms? Rotom. Let's see if someone will join us. No one's, like, joining any battles. It's so sad. I used to call myself Destiny Gundam on here on Twitch, but I disabled the Gundam username because it attracted some bots and trolls. Oh. Really? No one's gonna join? I guess no one's gonna join. I'm gonna find another next raid battle. Oops, nope. That's it? There's only one? Is this a Chansey? No, that doesn't look like a Chansey. What is this? Whoa, that was fast. Normal type. Bring Urshifu with us. Sprite did not look like Chansey. That was a weird looking sprite, but okay. That's fine too. G-Max looks cool. Chansey's a bit tough. Guess that's why it's 5-star. Wow, nice. I don't think I've caught a chance yet, so I'm gonna catch it. I don't have Ultra Balls, I just realized. I should go get some. Yikes. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the dojo really quick. Ow. I do want to try that thing that she was telling me about. Restricted battling or something like that. Do that after I get some Ultra Balls and stuff. I'm gonna change back to my other outfit I had on before this. I don't remember what I had on. I think I had my jacket and then a dress on. Pikachu. Oh. Okay. I don't know if there's an area I could buy Pokeballs on the island armor. I don't think so. We're gonna have to go back to the mainland. Quite honestly, I don't like attracting attention to myself, although I'm kind of okay with friending some people on Switch. Sounds good. Yeah, I don't like attracting attention to myself either. And yet here I am streaming. So I'm not attracting any attention, come on. Okay, Pokeballs. I mean Ultra Balls. Let's buy like 50. Yeah, so we can get 5 Premier Balls. Still have a lot of those. Full restores, we're fine. Full heals. How many do I have? 20. Yeah, I think we're fine. Oh, you just sell that stuff. Okay. Is this guy always here? Oh, so cute. Oh my gosh, someone just caught a G-Max Kingler. Nice. Must be nice. Is that a Blissey? Okay, now we're gonna head back. Because I really want to try out that type battling thing that she was... That student was talking about. That seemed fun. Okay. Restricted sparring is what it's called. So it is like, okay, Pokemon typing, okay. Wait, what is this option down here? Random, wild Pokemon, trainer, max raid battle, or hop? Hop 2, Team Yell, Marnie 2, Team Yell captain. Is this who we're going up against? Oh, so I could choose who to go up against? I can go against those. In the fog. Ooh, let's go against... Leon. Let's see, what type should we choose? Let's choose... I love water type, so let's do water. Would you like to choose party? Wait. I can't edit it? I only have one water type in here. Oh, I have to register. Okay. Wait, how come I could select other Pokemon with different types, though? Wait, what? I'm confused. I could choose my Lapras. How come it's letting me choose different Pokemon of different typing though? I thought I was only restricted to the typing that I picked. I'd register our Jolteon. That would be too OP. I'm really confused. Did it go back in my box? Okay, good. Let's see, who else can we bring? Could I bring someone from my home team? No? Okay. Raichu's pretty weak. Toxicity isn't that strong. I mean, I just want to test this out just to see. You know? How many Pokemon can I bring? Three, right? I'm confused about how this works. One or more of your Pokemon can participate. Please select a battle team. Well then, why couldn't you just restrict me then, to what I could pick? So they're restricted to water types, because I picked water. Bring my G-Max Lapras. It's this one. I can't bring Inteleon. Won't let me go to the other team. What moves do they have anyway? Surf, Icy Wind, Freeze Dry. Okay. I forget Malamar is not a water type. Gyarados. I could bring Wailord, that's an option. Wait, I thought I was... What was that option in the bottom saying champion? I thought I could go against Leon. Wait, Mamoswine's not even a water type. I am so confused. Wow, you avoided the attack. Good for you. Why am I... What? I'm so confused about this game mode. I keep missing. It's so stupid. What is this called? Restricted sparring? I'm like trying to read about this because I'm so confused. This music a little too epic. Oh, Rotom. Oh man, that's hard. This is kind of unfair. Oh. Wow. Wow, just kill me, why don't you? Yep, zero victories. Wow, so it's like I gotta raise my Pokemon's Eevee, Ivy, and all that jazz. I don't even pay attention to that kind of stuff. Well, forget that game mode. Oops. Wait, do my Pokemon get restored? Well, I wasn't even using my home team, but whatever. Okay. What is this Pokemon? Looks like a Bastiodon, but it's not. Is it? Ground and dark. Can I join? Man. Whoa, random Malamore. Uh-huh. can't even get onto the water from there. Whoa! Wait, what are you doing here? Think the moves of dark types would get wicked strong on gloomy gray days like this. Yeah, you'd be wrong. Why are you here? That's so random. Where's Marnie? Whoa, Charizard. Let's do it. Oh, nice. Oh, this guy is a Reshiram. Huh. Should we wait for one more person? Yeah, we'll wait. Give it a few more seconds. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna start it. A move. How does Charizard know a move like that? Or wait, who did that? Whoa. Nice. Where are my Ultra Balls? We catch it? Come on. Oh. Wow. Sad. Let's try to get into another battle then. We'll use this. Gardevoir. Okay. Oh, whoa, that's a shiny Zeraora. Wow. Okay, sorry, I'm like reading up about max mushrooms and stuff. I really want a G-Max Inteleon, but I heard it's hard to farm them. Well, we gotta try, you know? Ouch. Ah, yikes. All I could really do. Yikes. Wow, this guy's tough. Man, how unlucky that there was like three rock types. We had Rhydon, another Rhydon. Or I mean Rhyperior, we had two Rhyperiors I think, and then a Rhydon. And then this Zeraora just happens to know close combat. Like, wow, how unlucky. We're like not even putting a dent into this Pokemon. Yikes, guys, yikes. I like how my cheer didn't do anything. Is that the third or fourth one? Oh, that was the fourth one. Yeah. I just want to defeat a raid battle so I can get max mushrooms. Hello? Game froze. Okay, that was weird. Could it move? Wait, what was that Pokemon behind me? Oh, it was just a Tangela. It looked so big for a second. Oh, Kangaskhan. Sandshrew. Wait! There's some right here! How much did that give me though? Ooh, Diglett! Wait! Whoa! I didn't even notice he was standing there. Where is this place? I'm just discovering this place. Where am I? Oh, thank you for the follow, Soul Felony, and welcome to the stream. Are you training? Hello, Slowpoke. I just discovered this desert area place. What the heck? Oh, nice! Nice. Where is this place? Hot Bottom Desert. I guess I haven't explored this well enough. Oh, I didn't even... I thought I was already here before. Okay. It's been a while since I saved, so I'm gonna save just in case. You'll never know what could happen. There's 9 more Diglett in this desert area. Wow. Hello, how has the game been? It's been great. There's like so much to do. A little bit too much to do. But yeah, the expansion pass has been great so far. It's really sparked up my love for this game again. I haven't played this game in months. Like, I literally only started playing because the expansion pass was coming out. Drill Run. Oh, I didn't mean to talk to a person, but sure, thanks. Same? Yeah. I figured that was the case for a lot of people. Like, as soon as I finished the story part of this game, like, you know, defeating Leon and all that stuff, I just, like, stopped playing. Like, yeah, there was the battle tower and I did a few things there, but I was like, eh. There's nothing else for me to do. And I'm not the type of person to, like, shiny hunt and whatever, you know? So, I didn't even bother. But now with the expansion pass, there's so much to do. Whoa! Rhyperior is huge. Reversal. Nice. Very nice. I haven't picked it up ever since February. Now I'm shiny hunting the starters. Oh, wow. Yeah, I stopped playing around like January, I think, of this, like the beginning of this year. Yeah. Props to the people who are shiny hunting. I don't have the patience for that. I didn't mean to talk to people, but okay. A lot of items just lying around. There's an item here. Okay. It's so hard to control the bike sometimes. I get so annoyed moving around with it. Wasn't there something shiny here? Or was that just someone's bike? Oh. Hello? Is that not a Diglett? Okay. Marowak. I saw something shiny here. Where is it? Oh well. Hello. There's two more. Try to find those last two. Probably around like the middle area. I don't think I went here that much. It's nice when you have a chat to distract you from the fact you're 1,000 eggs in and still have no shiny. See, like, I don't think I'd have the patience for that. Like, to hatch 1,000 eggs, to even hatch one egg is already, like, so daunting. Like, I have to wait so long. It feels like I have to wait so long. Just to wait for one egg to hatch is already, like, ugh. Oops. I can't imagine having to wait for an egg to hatch and then it's not even the shiny that you're waiting for. Just disappointment. Oh, did I drop frames for a second? Oh, I'm fine. Okay. One more. One more Diglett. One more Diglett. Oh, I almost ran into you. Not along the edge here. No, okay. Sometimes they're behind these trees. No. Not on the edge. I thought their shiny things on their bikes was a Diglett for a second. Well, that last Diglett we found was like in the middle of like nowhere. Last one might be around here somewhere. I was already on top of this hill before, though. Oh, there it is! Yeah, I hear you. It's a gamble, especially when hunting hidden ability. Oh yeah, even that. I know people are like trying to get hidden abilities, trying to make sure that their Pokemon has good stats from the start, and I'm just like, no, thank you. Like, I just mostly play Pokemon for the story part of it, you know? Like, I get to the champion, fight the champion, defeat it, and then I'm good. Oh my god! That thing was faster than I thought. Oh my god. But yeah, I'm just more of a story player. I'm not competitive at all. I want to catch this Marowak. At least I won't kill it this time. Hopefully. Oh man, that was so close. Don't kill yourself with the recoil! Oh my god, please, I want to catch you. Okay. Oh wait, does that move not have recoil? Okay, I could have sworn it does, but... Okay. Like, I'm not even trying to fill up my Pokedex too, but if, you know, I'll catch Pokemon along the way. Yeah. Let's see. Hello, Kangaskhan. Can't zoom out in the cave. Okay. What was the other tunnel where max mushrooms are? Where am I in? Warm tunnel? Warm up tunnel. Forest of Focus. I was just there. I didn't see anything though. Maybe we gotta get into more max raid battles, yeah. And then they'll spawn again. I like fighting the Zeraora, it's kinda... It's a good challenge. Like, sometimes the 4-stars are so hard. Come on. Can I join, please? Oh, nice. Everyone's just waiting on me now. Okay, let's go, guys. I see. I'm gonna head out, so I wish you luck on the road. Thank you, Soul Felony, for coming by. Hope you have a good day, too. Okay. And Soror is not that tough. Doing just fine. Almost dead. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's do a couple more battles. Oh. Lagging. Sorry, are we good now? I drop frames so randomly sometimes. I'm like, why? Okay. That's a Kingler. Please. Oh, thank God. I don't have Kingler yet. Out of the G-Max Pokemon I have, I don't have Kingler yet. You know Thunderbolt, so... maybe I should go in with someone else. Nah, Jolteon's a bit weak. Let's just go with Gardevoir. Sorry, everyone was waiting for me. I've never seen the G-Max version of Kingler. I didn't know he had a beard. That's hilarious. Bolton did a lot. Nice. Oh, I hope I could catch this Kingler. Okay, let me put him in one of my G-Max boxes. Wait, is this Kingler G-Max? Okay, it's not. Oh, right. Where? There. Bulbasaur, also. Wait, no, just the squirrel, right. This Pikachu can't. G-Max can it? Nope. Okay. Let's put them in my G-Max boxes. I just want to have a good dedicated area to where I could have my G-Max Pokemon. Oops. No one else can, right? No. Okay, let's see if any mushrooms spawned. Might have to go back to the cave. They're not here. Well, it's a purple light. Oops. Man. Pikachu. Oh, I thought that was a Diglett. Nope. None? It's a dead end, there's nothing. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's check out what that purple light was. Is that like near the dojo? Where was that? Ah, okay. Wait, where is that? Is that like on the water? I can't fly there. Where could that purple light be? Wait, whoa, what Pokemon was that? Aw. Where am I? Loop Lagoon, okay. Sudden Appleton? What's over there? Is that an item over there? Whoa! Is that an Alakazam? Oh, I probably shouldn't have switched Espeon. Oh, you're gonna kill me. No, I meant Quick Ball. That's okay. It's probably gonna teleport right after this. Gonna end up killing it. Oh, wow. I'm surprised it's not teleporting yet. At least we caught it. Excuse me, Corviknight. Oh no. How do I get down? Oh. Whoa. Oh, Octillery, okay. Wow, Psyshock. I don't think I've been to this part of the island either. Keep almost running into Pokemon. No mushrooms? How many do I have, first of all? Where would that item be? Would it be ingredients? I don't know. All right, well, I'd have to look in how to farm these mushrooms faster. So I could G-Max Corviknight too. That'd be cool. But yeah guys, I'll end the stream here. Thank you guys so much for coming. Welcome all the new followers. Hope you guys will stick around. Don't know when I'll be streaming this next or what game I'll be streaming next, but hopefully I'll stream soon. See you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for coming again. Bye. Have a good day.